The Quenster hasn't always appeared in such quality productions. We all know of his humble beginnings in a video store, so this appearance as an Elvis impersonator winging it with the Golden Girls must have been a real step up in the world. Splendid, Quentin. You're a geek of the week.